Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing interior images through Golden Parlor, a brand new Parlor kaleidoscope by Charles Karadimos. This is a limited edition of 7 pieces total. This one is number 7 in rose gold. It is a 10-point star, 2-mirror system, as precise and classic as it gets. Charles creates dry chambers so the glass pieces tumble and fall, and the lamp-worked glass with a little bit of black glass as well, along with ampules, create all the beautiful texture and color within the images. Allow me to show you the exterior on this kaleidoscope. First, the back of the object chamber. This is where all the lamp-worked glass is, and Charles has chosen a thick gold tone amber color of glass for the background color. So as the light comes in, it's given a golden hue as well. Tiny bits of front surface mirror, dichroic glass. I'm sorry, there is not front surface mirror. Those are pieces of dichroic glass. The little bits of black lamp-worked glass. And I think this is the ampule along in here. Here it is, along here. The object chamber is all hand solder worked with the traditional copper foil stained glass technique. The three prongs that hold the object chamber allow it to spin, and it's a very close fit here, so the precision, you don't lose any symmetry between the kaleidoscope and the object chamber. The exterior of Golden Parlor is this clear glass that is fused with dichroic glass, which is fused over gold leaf on glass, in between glass. So both sides of the kaleidoscope have this beautiful layers of fusing. You can see the depth of the clear glass as you see all of the dichroic glass and then the gold leaf underneath it. And then it is slumped in the kiln to create this gorgeous panel that has the fin to the top, so it is one seam across the top, and then the foot area as well, out to the circle. Charles has added black velvet to the bottom to give a cushion to the black glass that seals the bottom of the kaleidoscope. Both sides are this beautiful layered, fused, and slumped glass. And the eyepiece is also fused glass of the gold leaf underneath the clear glass. And then the kaleidoscope is completely built in this traditional copper foil stained glass technique. Dimensions of Golden Parlor are 3¾ inches diameter across the base. Overall length, approximately 9½ inches in total length. And in height, from its highest point, approximately 7½ inches. Diameter across the object chamber, over 2½ inches. And diameter across the eyepiece, just over 2 inches. And the actual opening to the mirror system is approximately 3/4 inch. This is Golden Parlor, number 7, in rose gold, handcrafted by Charles Karadimos. And this kaleidoscope is completely handcrafted by Charles Karadimos, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.